I'm glad I'm trapped in this packed subway car with no air conditioning on the hottest day of the year. Glad because I'm drenched in sweat, my own and others. Glad because of the smells, like someone's ass cooking. Glad because we've been stopped here in this stifling tunnel going on half an hour now, and, oh, I don't know, just glad. Summer glad.